we're delighted to be headline sponsors of the awards tonight. I think I'm really looking forward to learning a little bit more about some of the great tourism attractions and products that we've got in the region.
Customer service is everything, and if we can recognise great customer service in the Bristol, Bath and Somerset area, then absolutely something that we want to be involved in.
Apart from the good social chat around the table and what a good event these always are, is just to see the standout organisations across all the different categories.
Well, I think it's always a case that everybody likes to receive recognition for all of the hard work that they do, and I think it's really great that there's these sorts of events around the country that actually promote that and show customers exactly what's happening.
Somerset and Bath and Bristol stand alone as an outstanding tourism destination, filled with passionate people like yourselves who believe in offering visitors a quality visitor experience.
The consistent message being that, you know, to be here in the first instance, you do have to be excellent.
I've worked in the industry 20 odd years now, and this is one of the proudest nights of my life.
It just provides us with the reassurance that what we're doing actually is a really good job.
It's wonderful, particularly for the staff and the team, to get that recognition, because it makes all their hard work seem worthwhile, and I know it'll mean a great deal to them.
You know, it's not about, you know, big awards, it's just giving them a really good experience and going away feeling, yeah, I'd like to go back there again.
We've got lots of exciting projects in the pipeline. We're always looking for investors, and that's why it's so important that we champion South Somerset.
It's really affirming what we do, isn't it, Tim?
Yes.
Yeah, because we try to, in all areas of our business, we try to be as sustainable as possible.
We have a lot of local businesses who provide things for the hut, so it's just really lovely that we can get a lot more recognition for them and for Somerset, really.
It's been judged by people in the industry, so they know what they're looking at, they know what to look for, so that holds a great deal of weight. Yeah.